me guess, this week I will be naked. And you will be dripping something over me while I'm balancing.
No, none of that. Actually, the idea is this. Last night I was on Instagram, and you know those sponsored
ads?
Yes.
I usually buy the things they're offering.
Well, of course you do. That's because you're a shopaholic.
Yes.
One came up, and it was for this place that I was like, oh, that looks so cool. Where is that? It's at the Beverly Center. They've created this place called the Museum of Dreamscapes, a series of art installation rooms. Remember when we went to the Broad and we saw that infinity room?
Oh yeah, with all the lights and the mirrors.
Right. That was by an artist named Yayoi Kusama, right? And she's known for this. What these people have done is they've created, kind of inspired by her, these rooms, and the floor is mirrored, the walls are mirrored, right? And they have like these colored lanterns. So it gives this like this infinite effect of lanterns, right?
Pretty.
Yeah, and I thought, you know that new wig that you got, that Marilyn Monroe wig?
Oh, yes.
I say we do a couple Marilyn looks in there. We could put like one of Bobby's necklaces on.
Oh, yeah.
Right? And the blue
fur coat. We haven't shot with the silver one.
So we're going to. And what I'm thinking about in that lantern room is you to be completely naked.
Figures.
Right? Now, they don't know that we'll be doing that.
The museum?
Correct. I say that we don't ask for permission. We will only ask for forgiveness if we get caught. There's this one room, it looks very future-y. I'm thinking I want to create a top for you out of black electrical tape.
Okay.
There's this one room that has all these little globe lights, and I think they change color. So it's like this, imagine this like swarm of globe lights, tiny little globe lights, right? So I'm thinking doing something very like Italian Vogue in that room, using that jacket, a takeoff of Margot Robbie's that she wears in that Harlequin movie.
Oh yeah, Birds of Prey.
Birds of Prey, Hot Topic. Correct.
Yeah.
So that coat.
So like Future Girl.
Yeah, Future Girl with like that, you know that yellow wig that I love? That big gigantic yellow wig?
The big poof.
Yes, we'll use that with that jacket. We'll do those strappy black harnessy looking thing and two like Marilyn Monroe nude vibes.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think it could be really cool. So good?
Let's do it.
All right.
Firstly, I start with the foundation and setting powder. And then I dip into a Lancôme mini palette, which has a lot of neutral tones. Marilyn Monroe was known for her neutral palette, as you can see. She wasn't one to wear color on her eyelids. But she did do the black winged crowfoot on top, which is what I'm doing here, perfecting it to a fine point. Here I'm using an Urban Decay eyebrow pencil, going along with the natural line and shape of Jay's arch, creating a very simple, natural brow.
I truly felt so beautiful in this look. Also, I was thankful we were hiding my nudity underneath this coat in the beginning so that I could get a little bit more comfortable and find my bearings. I was truly inspired by the museum's landscape. I had no idea how beautiful it would be. Of course, Robert did describe it to a T, but seeing it in person, it was so amazing. I couldn't imagine ever shooting in a landscape like this. I was so thankful that Robert reached out to the museum and arranged this shoot.
Take 2 steps back. So in here, yeah, in there.
Opening this door revealed my naked body to the entire mall.
Luckily, like Marilyn, Jay has no problem exposing his nude body.
Fire with the
for this next look something completely different. I was trying to capture something that could have come right out of the pages of an Italian Vogue fashion editorial.
Oh yes, face. Mama, I was feeling Mom, that alien fantasy and channeling my neon demon.
For the last look of the shoot, I paid homage to Lilu, Mila Jovovich in the movie Fifth Element, and created this crazy tape top.
Luckily, Robert was using electrical tape as opposed to the tape I use for tucking, which can be very uncomfortable. This tape is quite flexible and moves with the body.
Join us every Monday at 4:20
for a brand new episode of Muse Me.